Tommy for making her join choir, and her two best friends, Becca and Elizabeth, for, well, being her friends. She plans on attending NDSU for a criminal justice major and a minor in either philosophy or anthropology. Her future plans are to marry Hugh Jackman, have a kid, own a white picket fence house, and live the American dream. Joy Cox wants to thank his parents for all of their support for his musical ambitions and encouraging him to always do his best. He also wants to thank his Aunt Roberta, Mrs. Brooks, Mr. Brecky, Mrs. Weiser, and Mr. Tessman for all they've helped him with. Tony thanks Mrs. Seeds for teaching him so much, encouraging him and sticking with it even when he would weakly forget his scheduled voice lessons. Tony will miss